Playing DK here. Now, I've played this matchup several times with the Dallas before.
I've played this matchup way more times than I probably would.
That was pretty cool. He did a shield and did a turnaround jab there. Rayo likes in this matchup is down smash.
Mario putting him on
Mario takes spacing really nicely here.
Mario is a perfect. Force Godfather coming back real quick.
Tilt goes for the grab, does not land it. Okay, nice combo by Invalid. Come on. Nice combos, as you guys can see here. He's...
Especially since, like, these are really good, like, knocks.
Yeah, I dropped DK a while ago, but... where everybody thought he was broken, so... I didn't get all the DK's broken flag until... almost dropped him, so... or I was about to, I guess, but...
The only confidence being... Valid, putting more work... The loft, right?
See from Invalid is he can walk the up B off stage, and that's one of the easier guarantees that's guarding DK in this matchup. Like, he could just let go of ledge and waft right there. Save it. Which I respect, but I think Billy is definitely having
the down smash reach there, holy crap.
And he extends his hitbox, misses, and Invalid punches accordingly.
A waft combo from Invalid. Oh yeah. Full waft on deck.
Good jump, but... okay, this is probably the combo. Yep.
Waft? That'll do it. Why would you DI waft? This game's winner is
Wario. I mean, it's hard to DI anyway. Like, if you DI it properly, you're still getting sent at a terrible angle.
Probably. Invalid goes up 1-0. 303.
Yep.
1.
3, 2.
Godfather, Zelda? Zelda?
So again, neither of us know exactly who he is, so he may have
no idea.
We expect.
Probably could be a random button.
He's playing a bit safer, which I like. Invalid's still, I think he has some of the best spacing out of all the Wario players.
One of the best days. Punish me. Okay.
As what is that, forward air to forward smash?
Forward air forwards. Easy.
If you got the power shield on Zelda's strong down air, which means he gets a free punish.
Oh, he killed him with the uppy.
Dead, oh my gosh.
He did the dock. He killed him with the uppy. Except I don't actually play. I still haven't come back
to the. Wow, he went for it.
Okay. So actually,
his,
I said I was.
His spacing, as I said before, his spacing is on point.
Yeah.
With Wario, that's hard just because his hitboxes are small, but you know, he's making it work. He punished the jab there, I think, with a forward smash, and in the last game he punished his forward smash with a thumb. Oh, he's going off stage. That's not a good idea when you're Zelda.
Kind of concerned. So I said I would come back to competitive when Blade Unleashed, literally the only end dagger. But it never happened because of Spit. Now I'm actually permanently out of competitive.
Or until you change the condition.
Probably just gonna make it anything. And then
dog gets in.
Come back.
Clean confirmed it. If Wario doesn't have anything else, he definitely has some kill confirmed. So that's good. It was quite early. This is combo going to lock.
My mic is a little low. I should probably really turn it on after the set. And right now, Godfather needs something.
He's down 3 stocks to 1. He's losing neutral life.
There's Bracken, so. Okay, that was it.
So, let's smash. Yeah, the thing about up smash is.
Was that a pivot? Was that a pivot? I think that was a pivot. I went a little too hard with that. Can you go for the boss spike?
No. I don't know why he went for watch there.
There is a waft spike, and it's really interesting. It happened in some by M combos, I believe.
But that's it.
Checking right. Him out.
And Val closes the set.
Now he's guessing. Wario. That's a thing. 2-0 invalid.